How people speak about the work performances of men and women is very different, a factor of 2 to 3 in many cases. Advancements in technology and research methodologies are allowing us to see this. It is amazing what we can now learn about subconscious influences. We can boil the differences down to specific words and themes. You can find them in my post, Words That Show Likely Gender Bias in Workplace Feedback.